The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
How can you not be inspired by the Miz's ability to overcome people's petty jealousy? What a moneymaker.
You know what I think? I think the Miz should be studied by astrologists. The guy thinks the Earth revolves around him.
Well, I and many others happen to believe the spotlight should stay on Miz for the rest of his WWE career.
Ludwig Kaiser about to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified defamation executed by unprecedented precision. A diabolical athlete who was stopped at nothing to uphold the integrity and honor of this great sport. Der Ringgeneral Gunther!
What an introduction for the Ring General.
Flanked by his most trusted confidant, Ludwig Kaiser.
Yeah, with Kaiser by his side, Gunther quickly rose to the Intercontinental title.
There is no telling what these two men can do together in WWE. Gunther, Kaiser, two men in complete synchronicity, exhibiting complete dominance.
And set to prove exactly why they believe the mat is sacred.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And his opponent, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Wait to steer clear.
Oh, just turn that around.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Being hobbled like that, something to keep an eye on.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Snapmare driver plants him.
Gunther moved at the right time.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Shoulders down. Championship on. One count and he gets his shoulder up.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Cover by the champ.
Keeps his title match going with a shoulder up before two.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
I think The Miz knows what he has to do to win this matchup. He needs to get crafty and do whatever it takes to win. Forget playing the nice guy and pull out all the stops here tonight.
But that kind of strategy isn't strictly by the book.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Uh-oh. Side effect!
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
He scores the reversal on Miz.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Striking with the knee drop.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. The champ kicks out at 1.5.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Dropping the knee. Hits him with the counter. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
The attack with a hit to the gut.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Face first for the title. Just gets the shoulder up.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Vicious attack.
He moves just in time.
There's that.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh my God. Great reversal.
Landed neck first.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
No, title still hangs in the balance.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep.
I think the crowd.
Uh-oh.
With an attack.
quite enough to put him away.
Miz from behind, hook.
Crushing finale. The champ eyes look glazed over.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And the Miz is starting to throw a tantrum. He might be getting desperate here, guys. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No, it is going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Sent hard to the outside.
Is Superstar picking up speed?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, looking to trip him away.
And Miz has taken a tremendous amount of lumps tonight.
Will Miz falter or rise to the occasion?
All the way down.
He catches Gunther with a big counter. Toss back into the ring.
He wants it one more.
What a rock.
Here it comes.
Oh, crushing finale.
The title changes hands.
The cover. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Measured stomp right to the gut. And then the chest as well.
Gunther were able to steer clear.
Gunther cuts him off.
Oh, face first.
Check your nose.
Gunther now with the hard rear naked.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Champion.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.